हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पोस्टल सर्विसेज। सी, इन इंडिया द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द पोस्टल सर्विसेज बिफोर आवर फ्रीडम 150 इयर्स मोर देन दैट हैव बीन पास्ड बाय एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ इंडियन पोस्टल डिपार्टमेंट and communication services. So you understand the importance of postal service in India. Just I am explaining that if you want to think about the village, what do you think? What the village, the people living in village, how are they living? They are getting support of this postal department to get the money order at their doorstep, to get parcel at their doorstep, get letters with them. So many changes are coming in these last 150 years, but it is sure to understand that postal service is having important place and playing important role in our lifestyle. We want to save the money, we want to send the parcel to get the parcel, we want to send the money, save the money, send the money, both are different. Thereafter, so many kind of the services are being delivered by the postal department as the government is thinking, and they are doing so. So postal service is playing important and vital role in Indian government information sector and telecommunication sector also. So understand that without interruption to pass information from one place to another place, it is only possible by postal service, not without that. Sometime if we think that we can use the mobile service for the communication, but wherever the mobile towers are not available, then what do you think? Is that possible to send the internet details? No. So remember, at any part in India, we can think that the postal service is almost important, and we can understand its importance forever. Remember this thing. Okay, I want to compare it with private courier also. In private courier, people are delivering so many things, but in small village where the private courier is also not going, then what will happen? Means the importance of the postal service cannot be denied in anyhow in all over the India. Before so many years ago, there was Angadia service. But in those days also, importance of postal service was, means postal service is a part of our lifeline in India. Now I want to discuss some other part of importance as postal service provide nowadays insurance advisors, please. म्यूचुअल फंड एडवाइजर्स प्लेस ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया दे आर मेंटेनिंग हैंडलिंग एंड कंट्रीब्यूटिंग इन सो मेनी गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स. सो इट मीन्स इन इंडिया द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ द पोस्टल सर्विस इज अबाउट डिलीवरिंग द कुरियर, सेविंग द मनी, सेंडिंग द मनी, इन्वेस्टमेंट एडवाइजर, कीपिंग अवर मनी विद देम, डिलीवरिंग द पार्सल. सो ऑल काइंड ऑफ द एक्टिविटीज द पोस्टल डिपार्टमेंट इज डूइंग. नाउ आई थिंक इट इज इनफ टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट. इन इंडिया मोर देन 150,000 पोस्ट ऑफिसेस आर वर्किंग फॉर ऑल काइंड ऑफ द इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन एक्टिविटीज. ऑलमोस्ट 90% ऑफ द फंक्शंस आर सेट अप इन रूरल एरिया. सी व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक टुडे आई गेव एग्जांपल अबाउट द विलेज. सो फॉर अर्बन एरिया देर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शंस बट फॉर रूरल एरिया we can't find enough options. Understand this and you cannot deny the importance of postal department anyhow, right? Let us discuss about its services. Totally there are 15 types of services. So let us continue to example explanation. As explanation will continue, the list will be made. So you can do one thing. As you listen the explanation, you get main points of it and underline in your textbook, as well as make a list of the postal services in a separate page in your notes. So it can be remembered throughout the time. Just I am giving the list. All 15 points I am giving the list. Just first is a general delivering the post or the letters including postcards. Second, delivering the registered post. Third, delivering the parcel services with paid or without paid. Fourth, delivering the speed post. Fifth, delivering the express parcel. Sixth, maintaining different savings services. Seventh, keeping the recurring deposit in the postal sector. Eighth, keeping the term deposit. Ninth, providing national savings certificate NSC. 10th, giving Kisan Vikas Patra KVP. 10th, maintaining public provident fund accounts PPF accounts. 12th, taking postal insurance for the people who need. 13th, keeping monthly income scheme. 14th, delivering money orders. And 15th, other related services like delivering of the traveler's check, keeping the foreign currency accounts, giving debit cards, making draft, mutual fund investment agencies role. So in that way, for India, the importance of the postal department is not underestimated. Remember, everybody has to give importance to it. Right, my friends? So now I'm starting to explain all 15 points. The first one is general post and letters. By beginning of the postal department, this is its one of the old service. Inland letters, postcards, and letter with the covers. They are delivering on minimum ticket charges being paid by the person. So, the messages could deliver from one place to another place. This is the first activity. Second one is registered post. Sometime we have some important papers, some important documents. We are away from our receiver's place. In that situation, by taking specific ticket charges, the delivering process is being done for the same things with the proof of acknowledgement receipt signed by the receivers. It can be done. It is called registered post. The third is a parcel service. See here, parcel service, I have already said, paid or unpaid. So unpaid is valuable payable post, VPP, means who will receive the parcel will pay. Or as I have said the earlier, amount has been paid to deliver the parcel and directly the parcel will be sent. So usually in case of the paid parcel, there is not necessity, but directly send it. But if the receiver has to pay, sometime the booking of the parcel will be done by the delivering post office to the receiver's post office, and from the postman the intimation letter will be sent to the receivers and they will get the letter, and by presenting the letter and charges for the parcel will be delivered to them. This is value payable post. So here the receiver will pay the money for receiving the parcel. So in our words, in these online days, we could say paid is not there. We could say that delivering and getting the money, this is the system, was in earlier days by value payable post. So the short form is VPP and full form is value payable post, is for one line. Understand? The fourth, as I said, speed post. Sometime we need the parcel as much as early with us by paying extra charge. The postal department guaranteed us to deliver the parcel within stipulated time as the earliest. See, remember, unavoidable circumstances are not indicated here by any disaster. If the parcel has been diverted anywhere, it is not included. But mostly, it is surely possible that the parcel must reach at the receiver's place as much as earlier. So it is called speed post. So here the charges are almost necessary high because it is the speed delivery process. Then general parcel delivering process. So it is sure that the insured persons are. So the guarantee is there either to be paid by the damage or to be delivered the parcel. The next one is express parcel. See, this is a process for international level. Sometime it is done with speedily delivering in prescribed time limit. Now understand this. Postal department send this kind of the parcel through air mostly, so it could reach very fast, or as much as possible any other faster route. So the parcel should reach at the receiver's place in prescribed time as earlier it is possible, and naturally the charges will be higher than the speed post. So as your services are becoming fast, the charges will also become more. This is natural. Next, I want to explain the saving services. See, in India, when this kind of the private institutions were not working in the field of the investment, the best investment schemes the post office were having: public provident fund, 15 years term. Another is 5 to 10 years Kisan Vikas Patra. Now in these days, government is, and as like the banks, post department is also having Sukanya Samruddhi account. Thereafter, monthly income scheme, senior citizen saving certificates, 5-year recurring deposits, so, and general saving account like the other banks. Even in the post it is possible. So you understand one thing, that postal department is working as like the bank, where the banks are not available to provide services as easy and speedy way. So for the people living in those area, the work of post office is equally important. But one thing is, remember that the postal department is now, by 2019, is working as Indian Postal Payment Bank activity also, with the debit card facilities, with their own ATMs centers. So now remember, postal department is not lesser important than other monetary supportive institutions in India, right? So we can say it is a different kind of the bank for us who have no big possibility, opportunity to move to the other places where they can do the work. Is that clear now, my friends? Now, in continuation of the saving services, some services are differently given. The point is a recurring deposit. See, you are knowing that the recurring deposit means yearly, monthly, or the specific time period we are paying money. But after completion of the period, with cumulative interest, the money is delivered back to us or being paid back to us, and its time period is in post office 5 years with a specific rate of interest on these deposits. So principal amount and with addition of interest, the money will be given back to the account holder after 5 years and its process starts by 3 years. So remember one thing, this is for the persons who want to save money in the minimum person, minimum proportion, but for longer period. So at specific time, the specific amount they may get in their hands, that is important. So it is called recurring deposits.